My name's Thomas Bell, and welcome to Snow Trip 2K17. Bus now to the ski tube. We're ready to go snowboarding. You. Oh, hey there. We're currently on the ski tube, ready to go up to Blue Cow for our first lesson. It's currently, what's the time? Okay, it's sometime in the morning. We are up at
top of Blue Cow.
Top of Blue Cow. That's the way we're about to do our first lesson. I've got Susan here, is ready to go. Snowboarding for the first time. Second time, bro. Sorry about that. It's every day, bro.
Alright.
Keen. Right now, we're at the top of the run called Accelerator. We're going to go very fast, very much acceleration. Have a good time. Bus. It was a great day, we had lots of fun. It's day two. It's a bit windy today. Looks a bit unpleasant, but we will still have fun anyways. We are on the bus on the way to Ski Tube on day two. We just want you guys to think about something. How many genders are there really?
Hi there, my name is Jason Mansell, and today I'm going to be talking to you. Hi, can I give you a recount of my stack that I experienced yesterday?
Yeah.
So, first things first, Tom forced me to go on this track.
This is like the worst story I've ever heard.
And then I kind of cried for like half an hour, and then I just went on with my life.
We are here at the ski tube and it is much wind. Very wow.
Hi guys. So this has been a pretty highly requested video. So we're just gonna introduce you to my dad. Hi guys, this is Emerson.
Hey.
This is
Glenn.
Yeah, he's my dad.
Hey, how you go?
We're just chilling out at the snow today. Dad, did you tell him your name?
Yeah, Glenn.
Glenn, yeah, this is Glenn. And we're just gonna be snowboarding today.
We are at the top of Front Valley Parisha. It's windy as heck, but it is very clear. It has been turned out to be a better day than we thought it was going to be.
It's been 2 minutes.
Boy! because Bailey and Jake's little sister Benita have missed the train we need to catch, so we have to fucking wait for them. Not too good, but we'll be home soon.
Excuse me, have you seen Tom?
Who's that?
Tom?
No.
Thank you. Seen Tom? Okay.
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks. Yeah, so we still can't find Tom.
Hey guys.
Hi. So we're just eating our, what's it called?
Minestrone.
Minestrone soup.
Oh, I have it in my mouth.
Yeah. What?
Is that on
me? Yeah, and it's actually really good.
Really tasty. Really exceeded my expectations.
I got bread. Which is lit.
I hate myself.
Wait, fam.
And he's just looking at me. But she'll be right.
My name's Thomas Bell. Here is
my dad.
Mark Robbo. And who's your favourite student here?
Oh, it would have to be Tom Bell. Tom Bell would be the favourite, yeah. Just start, gives the money. Yeah.
Did you have fun yesterday better or today?
Probably today, because I was snowboarding with all you guys. It was pretty epic.
Damn.
Are you going to edit this?
Do you like this complex?
This complex? I like this complex. I'm a very complex person.
Do you like all the religious messages they leave around the house? Do you like Cooper or Fowler better? Next question. Okay, Mr. Mark Robbo. Mr. Mark Robbo has requested for a question to be asked of me.
Are you under the influence?
No.
Oh. Second question is?
Sorry, we don't have a microphone, that's it.
Oh, all right. Over and out.
Thanks, Robbo.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right. Hi, guys. Day 3 here on the slopes.
All around me are familiar faces.
Headed up to Perisha. Shut up. I can't do it.
We're not even on the slopes. We're on the bus.
Heading up for our last day at Perisha. We're going to carve up some six. Can we stay
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Morning, can you show us the aftermath? This
is a great representation of what happened to my phone.
Broken.
It's condensation.
Unlucky, eh?
It's a dead day.
Good afternoon. My name's Thomas. We are at the top of Brumby's Run. Got quite a few drops and jumps on it. Looks like heckers fun. We're gonna have a good time.
It's lunchtime! Oh, Robbo!
Go. Yeah, it is. Woo! Thank you.
end of the last day. Got myself some mini donuts. We had lots of fun today. We went, it was a bit, visibility wasn't that good. But we still had fun, hit some jumps. I managed to stack it, trying to do a rail, but it's all right. We went from Blue Cow down to Perisher, and we're back at the ski tube right now.
Hi, my name is Jessica, and we are on the bus home after three days out of the snow. Ew!
Alright, so it's 10 to 9. Everyone's sleeping. They're all pussies. Not us. We're hard. Can't beat us. Get wrecked. End of snow trip to 2K17. So this is it. We had a good time. It was so lit. It was better than any other year. Or heck, bruh, it was just so good. Like every day we had a good time, even though there were some days where we thought we wouldn't, but we ended up having a lit day anyway. And we had lots of fun. We started sticking some backflips, you know, drop down, smack the lip.
Doesn't get any better than that, bruh.
Yeah, hey, here comes my mum. See you later, guys.
Yeah, catch y'all.